not too long ago. Lives out in the middle of nowhere, Fort Worth.